Hello friends, today we are going to cook a very delicious starter recipe, that is crispy chicken fry. So let's begin the video. Here I have taken 1/2 kg of chicken and cleaned it nicely. To this add 2 tablespoons of chili powder, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 2 teaspoons of pepper powder, 2 teaspoons of turmeric powder, salt 1 tablespoon. Now mix everything nicely. The masalas should be nicely coated to chicken pieces. You have to marinate this for 30 minutes, or even you can keep it for longer time, or you also can keep for overnight and use it the next day. After 30 minutes, to this we will add 3 tablespoons of corn flour, 3 tablespoons of gram flour, 2 tablespoons of maida or all-purpose flour. Add 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Adding soda makes the chicken very soft from inside and crispy outside. Also add a pinch of food color, it's optional. Now add salt if it is necessary, 1 egg. Now mix everything well. The masala should not be very thin, it should be of this consistency so that the masala will be stick to the chicken pieces very nicely. Now after 5 minutes you can directly deep fry the chicken, you need not wait. Now in a kadai, heat enough quantity of oil so that the chicken pieces will be cooked very nicely from inside also. Heat the oil well in a high flame, then reduce the flame to medium when we start to fry the chicken. Now once the oil is heated nicely, add the chicken pieces and fry it in batches. Once you add the chicken pieces, do not disturb it for a minute, let it fry for some time so that the masala will not be left from the chicken pieces. Now when you fry the other batch of chicken, you have to again increase the flame and then add the chicken pieces and then reduce the flame to medium or low. Now we can see that our chicken pieces are getting almost cooked. So when you're about to remove the chicken pieces from the kadai, add some curry leaves and few slit green chilies. It gives a very good flavor to the chicken fry. So our delicious and crispy chicken fry is ready to serve. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Please try it and give me your feedback. Thank you for watching.